posted on Twitter and Instagram ages ago, and I've never done a Q&A since. So I've got my fucking iPad here, and let me use it. So skip my Twitter and Instagram, my pages thing loaded up so that I put it on.
If I remember the password,
I don't know the page.
Yeah.
I got it right. No, it's that. I will say who they're for as well. Where do you live? But this is asked by Matthew. Where do you live? England, actually. So are you living in England? Yeah. That's all I'm saying. Why do you do YouTube? Because it's quite fun, actually. I did a channel before, and it was rubbish, so yeah. Okay. What are your hobbies? Video games, Pokemon Go, Minecraft, YouTube.
Who is in your family? A lot of people, actually.
I just call her videos, mine. How long does it take to create slash edit video? It takes me about 20 minutes, not that long, because these keep that close, so it's not the best, but yeah. What do you enjoy making videos of most? I enjoy making vlogs like these, and stuff like that, because I don't know why. I love gaming as well, the gaming videos, but I haven't done one on this channel, but they're really fun to do, so I'll probably do one of them soon. What is the funniest book and thing happened to me? Once I was at school, and I was sitting back on a chair like that, and I fell backwards into the cupboard behind. There was like a massive cupboard, and I hit my head. What's your favourite console game? Probably Pokemon Go or Minecraft. Pokemon Go on the phone, Minecraft on PS3 or Xbox. Yeah. Probably it. What's your worst console game? Okay. It was... Oh, I've got to see these names, but do you know? Wow, we'll stop here. Most embarrassing thing to happen to you, by Ella. Basically, okay, what happened here was, it was basically the same as what I had last time. Best trick you ever played with someone. I pretended there was a Pokemon, I think it was a Pokemon. I think there was a Charizard.
Yeah.
And Arch stuck him, there's a Charizard, there's a Charizard, and he started running around like, there's a Charizard, we need to find it, and then he said, we can win. This is by Jack, someone called Jack, not my friend Jack, so... I don't think he's looking at me, I don't know if Jack is looking at me. Most stupid thing you ever done? Most stupid thing I've ever done? Answering this question, mate. If you want some stupid, sarcastic questions, here we go, then. But this iPad might just get 1%, this one is on charge, but now I'm low. Okay, are you mad? Yeah, I'm psycho. Are you gay? No. Why are you gay? I'm not gay, I'm just homeless. I'm not putting the name to these questions, I'm not. They're all for one person. Why is your name Richard? It isn't. Thought my name was Richard. Who was it? Why are you on YouTube? It's fun. Are you really a girl? No. Are you a Barbie girl in the Barbie world? No. Would you ever jump out of the window? No. Would you give me a message? Yes. Go away. Would you read out this question? Just did. Would you answer this question? Just did. Would you read this question out 100 times? Yes. I'm not going to.
the alphabet back here. Yes, but I'm not doing it because I can't be bothered. Can you count all the way to infinity and start from one? And no. Can you stop being you? No. Can you stop being annoying? No. Can you stop watching 9.5 hours? Yes. That was amazing. Now I'm going to go find some more Christmas party. What are some good questions for Kieran Ward? I can't find any websites for it, so 100 questions in Tumblr. I forget you had YouTube. But we've got Tumblr to save us. Now we've got images sitting up in the Tumblr. Describe myself in one word. Describe me in one word. Okay, look, I literally have. So, describe me in one word, awesome. Yeah, post a picture of myself. Right here. How many people do I follow? How many followers do I have? I have 95 on Instagram. I don't know how many. I should have done. Check the ages. I don't know. If I have any tattoos or piercings, no. What would I do if I won the lottery? Or I was a poker coin, mate. I'd like to root them. I'll buy a mansion for my mum. I want to be an older YouTuber, much older than I am, and stuff like that. Where would I like to live? Florida, Orlando. I'm going there in October this year, actually. So, when was the last time I cried really hard? I'm not saying. That's just a question. If I drink, smoke, do drugs. I don't wear iPad, but I wear a brush. iPad, I don't care. Oh no, why did I? Okay, this safari photo thing, why does this even work? Why? My favourite quote, if I ever die, oh no, it's not meant to fight. If I ever die in a